For you at 5, a Mississippi man wanted on several charges is captured in Alabama. Bayou LaBattery police arrested Christopher Johnson. Johnson was wanted out of Warren County for attempted murder, kidnapping, and auto theft. Officers found Johnson after getting a tip that he was working at a local business.